Hello and welcome. This is my next vlog from Spa. And I just did a 30-minute race organized by simracing.gp. So this is a closed beta test again, and I'm driving the 720S. I'm a little bit stuck behind a Mercedes, and I just have zero visibility where is the track. And one Ferrari did the same, and I just overtake four people without doing anything because the cars behind me has some issues. Yeah, this is a super team snail tactics what I'm executing right now. So stay safe, stay slow, get your pace, avoid accident in lap one, and start overtaking people in lap two. And looks like it's paid out. We have lots of Mercedeses. I never saw this many Mercedeses in Spa before. So at the moment we are driving in, you know, a little bit 3 or 5 seconds slower pace than my comfortable pace. But yeah, my car is good because we have a full formation lap. I don't have temperature issues with the tires. Everything is just chilled. It's a good race. I have no reason to complain, and my pace is not worse than the other cars front of me. So I'm just doing my own laps and trying to get in closer and closer to the cars front of me. And yeah, did I mention we have lots of Mercedeses? That means we have lots of Mercedeses in the wall. So this Mercedes front of us trying to brake on the curb, and he lost his control, so he's just spinning around, and I just take one more position. So I'm in P17, qualified to 22nd. So I'm doing great. And if you look left, we have a Mercedes looking to the wrong direction, next to an Aston Martin, and a Porsche who tried to avoid the accident, lost the position against me. So I'm just free position ahead, and yeah, we just starting the second lap, and I already gained 7 positions for doing nothing. Just technically, I'm slower than my usual time. I'm not using my racing line, avoiding apexes. If you see, I'm driving like crazy, and we have one more Mercedes, so one more position what I gained. Maybe it was an Audi, but I believe it was a Mercedes. And yeah, I just starting to catching up with this Nissan, and he has an Aston Martin who is holding him a little bit back. Maybe he just distracted because he losing his corner here. He's going super wide. I'm getting to my own pace, doing my racing lines. I'm a little bit wide here, not close to the apex, but definitely have better corner than the GTR. And yeah, this is the first time in this race when I did my move and I overtake someone who I wanted to overtake, not just because they have an accident or they just crashed. Yeah, left for now. I just passed some guy. He came out from the pit. So I have a Mercedes behind me because I don't want to have any accident, and he's faster in the straight line. I'm not slowing down, but he has the speed difference. So I leave him some space. And did I mention we have lots of Mercedeses who making mistakes in this race? So one more to the list. I'm starting to catching up with the guys front of me. I had 2 or 3 laps when no one was around me except this one Mercedes. I missed once this chicane in the end, but yeah, my lap times are steady 2:26s, so it's still slower than my best lap time. But yeah, I'm confident. I'm feeling great in the car, and yeah, I'm doing great, and that's the most important thing. So I'm calm, comfortable, and no issues with my car. Yeah, Yeah, this is end of lap 9, so the car who just overtaken me, he was in P10, so I'm now in P10 position. I gained 13 position from the start. They started to rain, so I made a decision. I'm going to the pit and change my tire to wet. I checked the weather forecast, and the weather forecast said it will be heavy rain in the next 3 minutes, so pit plus one lap. Yeah, it is definitely in the following lap. I need to change my tire. So my guy just waiting me. I a little bit messed up my positioning in the pit, so they pushed me back a little bit and starting to change my tire. You can slightly see the car is has some water on the top. No big damages, so I managed to stay on the track. And yeah, I'm changing my tire, and not I'm the only one who made this decision. So yeah, tire change happening, and I'm just waiting for the last couple of laps to finish in wet conditions. And this is the final lap and a couple of the final corners. As I said, I decided to change the tire. I think it was the right decision. I dropped down to P18 from P9, so definitely some of the people who didn't change the tire saved time on me, but I'm not sure if I didn't change the tire I can manage to finish the race. If you see locking tires from the guy in front of me, he's on dry tires, I'm on wet, and this is the last two corners and I gained the position. So yeah, birthday stream and birthday race, 17th position. I was happy. It was a good race. I had lots of good actions, and yeah, I just wanted to say you thank you for watching, and thank you for being amazing and awesome. If you want to see and catch me in live, I'm streaming on Twitch, twitch.tv flint17, and yeah, take care, stay awesome, stay safe, cheers.